All right, we're back with Super Hot, and yeah, we just found out this game has no menu, pause menu or anything. Will it even let us reset the view? Let's at least find that out. Yeah. Sorta. I mean, the thing kind of did the reset kind of thing, but. That was, oh my gosh. I can't properly throw a knife. I want to learn how to properly throw this thing. That's all right. We're gonna figure this out. Can we even throw the thing? Is it meant to be throwable like that? Oh, we actually got him. Let's see what happens though when we Uh-oh. All right, I got a better idea. We're gonna throw this up in the air. See, that does not work. Well, come at me, bro. Oh no, don't you start moonwalking on me. You lucky I can't grab this bottle. Got it, punk. Get over here. Again, closet. Well, the tomahawk's destroyed, and looks like we're breakdancing. I'm gonna do that Mr. T move, like. Mr. that video clip was classic. It still is. I don't know what he was doing, but he was like. And the camera was like. Oh! Alright, remember what we did? We threw this away. Nope, that's not what we did. Can we go like. Sideways. You're gonna miss. He's gonna miss if you're holding it sideways. Try again and hold it properly this time. Go ahead. Now you holding it, you just terrible. Like, that's the only reason. Now, if am I holding it sideways if I turn sideways? That's the question. Oh, we got this again. Breakdancer from last time. Let's go. Let's go. Let me see if I can do something real quick. I gotta like Yeah, I gotta redo this setup I got. Cause I'm about to knock stuff over. We'll just have to trust that they don't shoot us. Let's see. Camera point is kind of short. maybe that'll help. My camera's kind of like super. Yep, it's tilted up a little too much. Here, let's just take the controller off so it gets... Man, that's one thing about this camera. If they came out with a wider camera or something, or like an attachment to make the lens wider, I don't know, maybe it'd make it better. Now it's like the actual distance is supposed to be. Thing is, my desk is still blocking. Shot the bullet or something, I don't know what happened. Let's see if this one is actually passable. Oh, don't start doing the moonwalk. Don't do that. Nope, he's doing it. He's doing the moonwalk, yo.
Super Hot.
Man!
Super.
That was funny!
Super Hot.
Super
Hot.
More like Super Block.
Hot.
disc. Still don't understand this. Bam, bam. Like I said, I'm scared to knock stuff over. Didn't even need the shotguns. Last words. Super hot? Oh, snap. This is like... Even though you know which angles they're coming in, like, you have to get ready to, go anyway. Let's go over this side. This ain't a stapler, that's a stapler. This is a paperweight or something. It's funny, the Xbox One X didn't look like that. Just gonna get this real quick. This is about all I got, friend. We're just going to have a lucky throw. You can get a little closer. Oh, you want to go? Okay. Guess you got papers to work on. Yep. Just go ahead and stand back there because you're scared. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Dude's scared. Alright, this ain't gonna work, but... These guns are, like, made out of what? Polygons? I don't know. Oh, now you start moving, huh? Now you start moving. Like a crazy maniac. Workplace violence. Woo! And you still hiding in the back. Like... This is why they need to... You know what might be, You know what's probably weird is probably because my DualShock 4 controller's on. I don't know if that has anything to do with it. Oh, so okay, I think I figured out a way to trigger stuff. You just gotta reset it into another position and then they'll start unloading. Oh, over here. Nope. Where you going? Where you going? Whoa! That was close. Dude's like, dance. I want to see you dance. See, I can't reach over here. There's a light here I put. And I can't even go over here anyway because it's out of the play area. Here, let's, about time. And now they start coming from this way, huh? Did he shoot? Take a peek. Yo, I didn't even open the door, man. Where's the grab thing at? I'm gonna try walking forward next time just to see like the difference, but take the disc. The disc. Oh. I did this. Pena. Because this pitcher is using two hands. We'll never know. Clearly something is weird. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna turn off all the controls. I did something. But yeah. Awesome. This is like the this started out like Resident Evil 7. Alright, he's gonna stay there, so it's reset the view. This is doing something else. What was that? What happened? Oh, you can pick these up too? I thought we were gonna like punch him. I thought we were just gonna do that. Was a dog ball. I thought it was a hat, the Heisenberg hat. So, hammer time. Shoot him. What if I don't want it? What if I want to throw a cup? All right. Oh. Oh! Man, that was crazy. right in the face. Dang, I didn't catch that one. Let's just hit them all with the dog bowl. Okay. Coffee cup saved my life. To the actual, I gotta get used to doing this, because this is awesome. Make sure we take that guy out. Alright, what was the next one? Oh, he had the shotgun. That's not cool. Ah! Dang, you got me. Shotgun guy. Too much movement. It sped it up. Thank you.
was about to say that was lucky, but nope.
I thought... Yeah, I don't know. Gunshot speed up time pretty quick. Take out this dude over there. Alright, now the next one is the guy with the shotgun. You gotta take this dude out. First, we just gotta... Lucky break. You gotta like move. You can't just like flick the controller. Alright, I got both of them. Just gotta get this guy. Oh man! Rage mode. Ow! Ow! Hurt mode. Okay, we didn't hit him. Alright, come on. That... Oh, they are firing away! That to block. Alright, how am I gonna play this out? I can let the dude get closer, grab the gun, shoot the other guy. Twisted there for a second. know what I forgot? I'm so focused on this, like... forgot about that superpower right there. It took me like 5 minutes to realize it. Superpower when I have to, because like just shooting and all this melee stuff is way more fun. Wow, it did it on the bullet. Well, that was not the plan. Actually, I should just shoot these guys first. Then, damn. Kill that guy. Dodged. It was way too close. I should have dodged. All right, I'm gonna give that a go.